Moscow Zoo has opened an outside enclosure for giant panda cub Katyusha. It'll be the cub's first enclosure and represents an important stage of development, according to the zoo. The panda was born in Russia after its parents were brought over in 2019 to commemorate 70 years of diplomatic ties with China.